So today, I got up like early this morning and trying to do what's called Tikkun Chatzot, early morning and so forth. And in Montreal, it's 2:35 a.m. for 2 hours. And that's the window of opportunity. And I was trying to do this. Trying to hitbodedut, personal prayer, communicating with God. And actually, very interesting, before I even get to this, what I wanted to say was that my Rav Yifra says that actually, tikkun chatzot, I'm not tikkun chatzot, but the practical hitbodedut is speaking to God on our own, from our own heart. Is the right this comes from Torah, like written Torah, like hardcore Torah, okay? And actually, the written prayers are the ones we do are the right, which means from rabbinic. The ones that are in the book tells, and we follow through, and we gotta do it. So, interesting. They were asking, well, what should we do? So he says, well, you have to do both, okay? But hitbodedut is you got to do it. So if you're gonna do 5 minutes of prayer, 10 minutes of prayer, split it up, 5 minutes of what's written, the regular prayer, and you need to do 5 minutes of hitbodedut. In other words, you gotta put enough time for hitbodedut, because that is written. That's from the Torah. And that's what he said. You must know what he's talking about. Baruch Hashem, do hitbodedut.